Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
And this is Tracy. Good morning, Tracy. All right. So we have the old notebook check, and we have the new notes. Looks very good. Got all your vocabulary. Very good. And you have the cast system. Looks good. There's my previous notebook check. Here's the Shang period. Oh, wow. Look at that. Okay. And we did our I Ching readings. Here's our information on Buddha. Looks good, Tracy. That's an A plus. Can I give you 3 dots today?
Yeah.
All right, what's the date? Is it the 23rd?
24.
Is it the 24?
Yeah.
My, how time flies when you're having fun. Okay, next.
Justine.
Donna. There we go. And here is the lovely Donna. Okay. Looks good. All right, got the vocabulary. There's Donna's name in Sanskrit. Because there were two different parts, guys understand the question?
Yes.
More or less? All right, try to answer without your notes. I'll see how you're doing, and then I'll let you use your notes. Go! Wow, Willie, you're a lifesaver. Okay, so here's what happened. My batteries went dead in my fancy camera, and Willie is technologically equipped enough to save the game and the video. So let's continue. You guys have answers ready to go?
Yeah.
Was Donna's question? Oops. And so the question was, who wrote, "Women and servants are most difficult to nurture. If one is close to them, they lose their reserve, while if one is distant, they feel resentful." Who wrote that?
Confucius.
What was the name of the book?
The Analects
of Confucius. Good. And why do you think he wrote that? Why did he write that?
Because he said women are not important and men are the same.
superior.
Yeah.
Women were inferior. Women were not as smart. Women did not have as many rights or many rights at all, right? They were a little bit better than a servant or a slave, right? How did this attitude impact Chinese society for thousands of years? Not just China, Vietnam, Korea, Japan, Taiwan, and to some extent, Thailand. What happened? Okay, and you think about the five relationships, right?
Yeah.
Okay, in Confucianism, so women had few rights and a lower position in society. Is that fair?
No.
Have things changed?
Yeah.
Are things still changing?
Yeah.
Yeah, things are still changing. It's still getting better, right? It's still getting better for women. But we can see the continuity, right, in change from the most ancient period of China, right up to the present. Okay, good job. The square goes to the Luna Bubbies, no? Or the Gravity Bubbies?
Gravity
Bubbies. $1 million! And that is 35 points. 35 plus 10 is 45 points for the Gravity Bubbies. Buddha Bubbies. You guys aren't really going for much of a mixing game, are you? Buddha Bubbies. Which square do you want?
A4
over here?
Thank you. sure it's in your notes, okay? Describe